Good morning, children. Today I'm going to teach you a craft on Father's Day. It's very simple and easy, and you can make it with the help of your mama. Okay? So first of all, we'll take a craft paper. If you don't have craft paper, you can take any drawing sheet or a white sheet. Now, take a paper and fold it like this. And press it here. And then first of all we'll make a border, very simple border. We'll take a sketch pen, with the help of sketch pen, make a circle, standing line, circle, standing line, circle, standing line. And this side you can make circle, sleeping line, circle, sleeping line, like this. So now our border is ready. So now we'll take a poster color. I'm taking red. You can use any color. If you don't have color, you can make it your own color with the help of turmeric powder or sindoor. You can add little bit of water and mix it well, and your color is ready. So now take a brush, put it into the color and spread it like this. Like this. Spread it evenly. And then, wow. Press it with the other hand. Finally, and remove it easily. Wow, your hand impression is here. So now open it and you can write, I make a small heart over here. You can take help from your mama, and here you can write PA. P-A, Papa. I love Papa. Okay? It's easy now. So, give it to your Papa. जब भी Papa घर पे आएंगे, आप उनको प्यार से दोगे और बोलोगे, Happy Father's Day, Papa. Okay? I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much. Bye. Have fun.